All right, everybody. We are going to the Criminal Affairs Department to talk to our good friend, Detective Gumshoe. Well, yeah, we haven't really found any evidence so far. All right. Wait, Godot? Oh. Can't we get Prosecutor Payne for a change? Tell us about the evidence? I don't have any evidence. You've got to tell me, Detective. Alright, we've heard about this before. So obviously the victim was sitting with evil Phoenix Wright, and everybody else says that evil Phoenix Wright wasn't there. And Maggie says there was a CD there belonging to MC Bomber, but they didn't find a CD. However, we do have some evidence about that, right? MC Bomber, right? We have some sort of evidence about that. Not a real whole lot to go on, though. Yeah, nobody has a CD player anymore, Phoenix. Actually, hold on a second. Phoenix was talking about Jean Armstrong, which is our clue to present Jean Armstrong to Detective Gumshoe. The motive. You know, we tried to find out in the previous video what the motive is, but nobody is telling us about the motive. So unfair. Whoa, I didn't know you swung that way, Gumshoe. Gumshoe does not really have a crush on Jean Armstrong. He really has a crush on Maggey Byrde. Oh, Maya is totally gonna love this info. Yeah, come on, detective. Ooh, unimportant gossipy stuff. Oh, he's not telling us anything. Oh, come on, Detective Gumshoe. So useless. Okay, everybody. Let's return to the restaurant. Let me see, it doesn't look like there's anything new here at the restaurant. Doesn't look like there's anything new here at Vitamin Square. Did I forget something? I must have forgotten something. Okay, let's go back to Gumshoe and see what we missed. Everything. Am I supposed to present evidence to him? Oh, Gumshoe totally has a crush on her. Alrighty, so I think that's what I was supposed to do, and now I will return to the restaurant, and guess who's a chef at the restaurant? Or not the chef, you guys know the chef is that weirdo. Guess who's a waitress at the restaurant? Whoa, who's this woman? Yeah, that was kind of strange. And it's Maya! Alrighty, so I think we're supposed to talk to Maya. We talked to her about the lunch special to learn something about the Trebian food. Of course, what we end up learning is that the food is overpriced and incredibly horrible. It doesn't taste good at all. Whoa! Thank you. Okay, so the really horrible lunch is added to the evidence. That's right. That's it, right? Unbelievably bad food. Okay.